Yeah, multi-generation pastry chef, you know, and pretty much Easter in Europe is very, very big. My parents used to do a lot of Easter, you know, eggs completely different. You know, in a long time ago, everything was a little bit more old-fashioned. Now, everything we do has to be like fashionable. Normally, Easter eggs is pretty simple, you know, and this one are very like stylish, you know, pretty much like almost like a clothes, you know, and make them very, very different, very exciting, and make a beautiful gift when you go to somebody's house. I don't think you will see no one in New York with an egg like that. The snake, you can really see the skin of the snake. The zebra, you can see the line of the zebra. Sometimes, if it's some animal, they're too different or they're too close, you need to have like a contrast. You see the cheetah, you can see the cheetah, because it's a lot of contrast in the skin of a cheetah. And sometimes, you know, when we have an idea, we make in the computer, and after we send to Europe, and they make a sample before we launch a big batch.
Things about Easter is something that we can prepare a long time in advance. We're starting Easter, you know, just after Valentine. We to prepare all this mold and everything. And after, because like you see, it takes so long to assemble each piece, you know, each piece is just assembled 3 weeks before Easter. What we do is something different every day. It's not 9-to-5 job, we work much more than that. But the idea we can be able to create and make us happy every day. And when you create things every day, it makes something very different. Make a day a new day.